emergency units were dispatched in response to 911 calls reporting a bizarre attack.
People get bit by rats every day in the city.
Two of the victims from this morning's attack have died at St. Vincent's Hospital.
This is an emergency broadcast. Remain advised and exit the station immediately.
Manhattan under official quarantine. Quarantine until investigators can discover the source of the outbreak.